kiválom. Köcsög áramszünet. Megszakította a dolgokat. Nem baj. De akkor ott tartottam, hogy be kéne gyújtani a tábortüzet a
kondéron. The pot had turned cold. The fire had died. Nothing the cook made felt good enough.
Fel kell hozni a tüzet.
Endlessly stirring the same tasteless pot. Couldn't focus, sleepwalking through the days. In the eye of the storm, a fragile flicker. They wanted to serve something perfect. The praise of others was hollow. The cook felt numb and hurt all at once. Softly. Oh, hello, little one. I didn't see you. I must have lost myself for a moment. It's supposed to be my new soup recipe. But it's not ready. It's not done. A wonderful smell wafted. You look starving, poor thing. Have a little taste, but it's not right yet. It was the most beautiful thing Ember had ever tasted. I know. It's got no flavor, nothing special. Ember wished the cook would believe them. Oh, I used to love this. Just want to be good at it. But it feels like I'm making the same things over and over. Nothing has flavor. I'm stuck. Oh, I'd forgotten how good it feels feeding folk. But it's not ready. There's no need to pretend just to make me feel better. The cook stirred their soup, looking at Ember, looking at the pot, stirring, thinking. Soon, maybe. If you know what you want, I can try. But I really need some better ingredients. Something from the orchard could have worked, if it was still standing. Oh! The cook struggled to hold back their emotion. Pigs have gotten in the orchard. Planted every sapling I did. All my hard work ruined. Take the key and have a look yourself. I can't bear to.
Opa.
See if anything is left.
Orchard.
But I promise you, there won't be.
Ezt még nem. Ezek a jelek mit jelentenek? Ó. Oh. Mit kell nézni? Technős. Béka, béka, technős, béka, béka, technős, béka, béka, technős. Talán. Az lesz egy technős és két sima béka.
The stranger was afraid. They couldn't see what lay ahead.
Fényt kell irányítani.
Ember saw their own fear reflected in the stranger. The darkness hungered for them all.
No, most of it. Már tízet megmentettem.
The little Ember spoke hesitantly. How do you continue, never knowing if we'll reach the end?
Na most adott egy orcsát ki itt a teknés, de az merre volt? Jó kérdés. Ez merre volt? Van egy gyümölcs.
stone golem frozen in the lake, a relic from a forgotten time.
Oda kell vinni, megvan. Na, kérj fel a te disznó.
Ember watched as the helpful piggy cleared the path.
Ez mindig vicces.
Inside was a scrap of journal. In the orchard, I meet the stranger from the cook's fire, a stranger no longer. Together, we fill their satchel, food and memories for the road ahead.
Itt van egy kis csávunk. Püff, ez az. Ó, ez király.
The stranger couldn't take on more. Time to grow had passed. Thank you. They settled into the soft moss and waited.
Oh, nice leash wood. Okay, I feel that.
The stranger stretched their limbs. Perhaps it is not too late after all.
Sam wytrędzić
The Wanderer's Diary. An ancient throne sits empty. No one remains to guide or protect, but we do not mind. My companion shelters with me now. We cannot help those left behind.
Úgy ide jutottam vissza, akkor itt kell találni a kaput, a csárt, a kapuját. Nézzük, mit mond a szellem.
The ghost said, speak and I will listen. Down steps to your east, travel the path south, watching a pig grow unhappy, a forlorn lost hope.
Hát ugyanazt mondja. Down steps to your east. Eastre, aztán délre. Dobra, egy kulcs van. Ja, erről beszélt.
Stranger had come so very far.
Aha. Két kockával itt mi a fasz csinálja?
They felt the air beneath them, the distance ever widening.
Most elvileg valami jó lett, hogy itt állok. De mi? Thank you. Két kocka ide kevés ez. O francba. Nem értem. Megvan. Már csak egy utat kell építeni.
It was such a long way down. A resolve stirred within the stranger. Just a few more steps. It can't be much further.
No, végre. Visszaszáll... Várjál, mi van itt?
Ember found the Wanderer's diary. We stop by the of another campfire. The guardian spirit provokes us, asks what we hope to resolve. I do not understand the question. My companion is silent.
Oh, ez meg az eleje. Mm-hmm. Ez az pofára.
The ghost said, "Speak, and I will listen." On the road east, in a forgotten orchard, a forlorn awaits by pooling water.
Eastre van a orchard. Igazából kettő hiányzik csak. Ott lesz fönt.
The orchard gate was locked and needed a key. Ember placed the key in the lock and slowly began to turn it.
Akkor a technős békának innen kell hozzávalókat szerezni.
Was right. The pigs had destroyed everything.
Disztók elpusztítottak mindent.
The pig was stuffed to bursting, having filled up on fruit in the orchard.
Ezeknek a ruhája van. Olyan ruhája, mint a manóknak.
pig devoured the fruit with careless abandon.
No, jak jaký kocka zaš.
Overwhelm them. Soft, gentle fog. It held them like a vice. The mist could not be pushed, could not be fanned away.
Nagyon, igen, nagyon szeretek kockázni.
Végül, amikor fél óráig azon kell gondolkozni.
The stranger spoke. The fog didn't choose me, it just was. I hope it never closes on you, friend.
Na, Béka, mit akar nézni?
Ember uncovered a journal entry. Snorty piggy, simple piggy, so easily teased with fruit. They are no help until they are fed. A few grow fat, wobbling on their trotters. The frog seemed nervous, but also relieved to see Ember. They told Ember that the birds had let all the pigs into the orchard, and that the pigs had eaten everything, all whilst the birds watched and laughed. Except one precious thing the frog had managed to keep safe. The frog offered the lotus seeds to Ember.
Lotus mug.
They pleaded for Ember to take the lotus seeds to their old friend the cook, as the frog knew how important good ingredients were in hard times.
El kell vinni a szakácsnak.
De itt mi van még?
Szerencsétlen. Ó, ez kell nekem.
Hidden away was a scrap of journal. Hands encircled around the evening fire, merry lanthorn tunes, singing out the promises of old. Will home be as we remember?
Ó, ez nem lesz így jó. Gyere csak te tiszta. Menj oda befelé. Persze, egyből megzabálta. Kis köcsög. Fogyó kurva. Ott az utolsó. Ha. Úristen.
The stranger couldn't face themself.
Fasz. Nem szabad elfújni a tüzeket.
Just hurt to be outshone.
Ez az. Ennyi vagy, puzzle, ennyi vagy.
The stranger searched Ember's face. Is there hope for me, do you think? Will I make it?
Na, akkor irány a szakács. Már nem tudok, hogy hol volt. És tudom, hogy jöttem ide. Szakács, szakács, szakács. Hol voltál? Jó, ez nem az. Nem. Megvan a szakács.
Hello there. I can't believe... Where did you... I've never cooked with lotus seeds before. Ember felt happy seeing the cook suddenly so full of purpose. What a lovely surprise. What a lovely surprise. Please try some. It's not much, but there's plenty to go around. Help yourself. Be well, little one. And do remember me if you are ever hungry.
Azt a szóval vigyem. Gyerek, hagyjam ezt oda. Ezt is a disznónak kéne vajon. Az betolta.
The pig was joyous. What is this morsel? My insides feel as refreshed as my outsides. I did not dream such food was possible. We will plant a garden of treats. We will grow and eat like piggy kings. Compliments to the chef.
Ennyi. Jaj. Itt meg elvileg mindenki megvan.
The ghost said, "You have done all you can, little one. Your journey lies ahead." You have done well to get this far, little one. I will clear the path ahead for you.
Na, akkor irány az új terület.
You have seen another watching over you. They know the secrets of this place. Seek them out. The painting was the same as Ember had seen before. Two embers shone clearly in the daylight now, their journey ahead.
Érdekes. Ott a piros! Piros gegyó! Madarak. Na te béka, mit akarsz itt? Üff, ennyi.
Ember found a scrap of journal. The lanthorn wards off ghosts and fear. It shapes the world as we wish it. I urge my companion to rest, but still they stare into the fire.
Nézzük a madarakat.
Well now, we've been looking everywhere for you. Oh, fun, fun, over the wall they go. Hope you have a good excuse for running off, Scat. Ember's heart sank.
Uha. Nem az igazság. De ezekben nem lehet bízni a madarakba.
Ember, try to think of an excuse. Save your made-up stories for the Forest King. Oh yes, yes. Tell the lies to the king.
Anyádok, anyád hazudik, de... Köcsög madár. A manók miért vannak madárba költözve?
Ember felt nervous standing before the king again. Frustrated, the forest king said, "Poor tired Ember, where you must rest now." You give false hope. Try and fail and hurt. This is all there is. Ember could feel the Forest King looking right through them. This end, there no more. Why not stop? Let go of this. You must stay. No more foolish hope. Last chance. Take key now. Make sure gates are locked. Let no more in. Let no more out.
Crossroads gate key.
Ember took the key. What choice did they have?
Megint itt vannak a manók.
This really is your last chance. Don't betray the Forest King again. The Ember looked proud. I've nearly earned my full feathers. How are you getting on? The Ember hesitated. Oh, really well? Me too? I can't wait until everyone has to listen to me. Yeah.
Ó, mekkora kondér.
The stranger inhaled deeply. The cook taught me this recipe. Don't tell anyone. But the secret ingredient is pork.
A titkos összelevő, a malac.
The stranger spoke earnestly. The Forest King is right, you know. I've seen those embers turned forlorn. It's a shame they wouldn't listen.
Na nézzük. Innen jöttem. Ó, de ide kell a kulcs. De, mi van ott fent? Ja, ott mentem le. Aha.
The crossroads gate was locked. Ember placed the key in the lock and slowly began to turn it. Luckily, Ember left the birds behind, glad to be free.
The cave, oh boy.
The traveler whispered. Used to be a river all round here. Watched the birds build the dam night and day. Took them forever. They had no clue what they were doing. It was hilarious. It was a dock. The water wasn't high enough to use it.
Ah,
it was an abandoned boat, sadly stranded in the mud. Ember was at the entrance to a dark cave.
The
smell of stale water oozed out, like it had once been flooded, but now was bone dry.
It made me amazing.
It was a Gordian knot. Impossible to untie. Ember needed something sharp to cut it. Forlorn was not the same as the others, flinching at Ember's approach. The stranger spoke. I don't want your help. I'm not ready to let go of how I'm feeling. With regret, Ember moved on. excitedly, the stranger said, "Look, it's Iron Claw. Friend, this crab is the terror of the marsh. Together we can trap him. I've got a plan, been waiting for someone to help. You help me, and I'll help you. Try lowering the crab over here with the chum in that bucket." He can only see what's right in front of him.
Lascialo, io so. Stanie było to tak. Słowie.
Crab is all yours. Didn't plan any further than this. Look at that claw though, friend. Could do some real damage. Hidden inside was the Wanderer's journal. Our feet are weary, the hours long. There will be much to do when we arrive. I tell my companion of those waiting at home. They do not seem to know what to say. Inside was a secret diary entry. The satchel is almost bare, our supplies exhausted. The taste of a good meal is not easily forgotten, but it slipped my mind to thank the cook. Amber thought of the pigs from the marsh. Someone had tightly sealed the dam's mouth. Amber wondered what secrets it might spill. A lost message was inside. Our music crafts our path, bridging over any we pass. My companion's hand clutches mine. We dart like fireflies through the swamp.
Ciao torna.
The stranger pondered. I just wanted to fix things, to help get the water flowing again. But I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. The bellows breathed life into the fire beneath the boiler. But it would take more air to fully stoke the fire. Did something. There's one more of those valve things. Thank you. need it. I hope we don't get in trouble for this. With a satisfying rush, the dam waters burst. Embo really did hope they wouldn't be in trouble. With everything flooded again, Ember wondered if now they could reach the entrance of the cave. Freed from the mud, the boat looked inviting. The boat was a perfect fit for Embo. It felt like they were on the right path. The passageway was dark and eerily silent. Embo wondered why the dam had been blocked. There was a lens on the wall. It looked dull in the darkness. There was a space in the frame for something to fit. It looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted. The gate opened. What was the gate keeping locked away? Embo had found another unlit campfire at the heart of the cave.
A következő campfire, rajt van.
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen." This is the cave of regret.
Cave.
Fear would not, you must not lose hope. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them. Not far from this campfire, a path runs north. Where the pathway ends, a forlorn lies helpless.
Na, jó. Ennyi elég volt most.